Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new here, make sure to subscribe for more K-pop audition tips and information like this. And in today's video, we're going to be doing an audition tutorial for DR Music, which is the company of Black Swan. And if you guys don't know already, Black Swan has a lot of international members, which is why I decided to make this audition tutorial for you guys, since a lot of you guys are not Korean and are looking for companies that are more open to non-Korean members. And so this is honestly the perfect opportunity because they have opened a new audition, and I feel like this company would be definitely more open to non-Koreans. And so for more chances of passing your audition, make sure to check out my audition tutorials playlist, where I give you more audition tutorials for different kind of companies. And if you guys want some help on companies that I don't have an audition tutorial with, that is what Patreon is. I give you evaluations, all of that kind of stuff, so you can read the description for more. I do have a full video on that. But anyway, let's get on to the video. Okay guys, so right now we are on the Black Swan official Instagram. I'm actually not sure why they uploaded their audition information on the Black Swan Instagram instead of the DR Music Instagram, but as far as I know, they aren't really looking for new members. It doesn't seem like it. However, you could potentially be added on into Black Swan if you do pass the audition, but right now it doesn't really seem that likely and they're just looking for new trainees. But now that I think about it, this could definitely be a possibility, being the fifth member of Black Swan, but you really don't know. It's not anything confirmed, so I don't want to really throw things out there. And I know a lot of people are saying, like, yes, they are looking for the fifth member, but yet again, it's not confirmed. So they are holding an international audition. Please check out the contents below and the application form. Please don't hesitate to apply. You could be a next K-pop idol. So there are no restrictions for qualifications. The categories you can audition with is vocal, rap, dance, and they have a Google application link, so we're going to copy and paste that for later. And how to apply is the online application, so please fill out and send the application form and required contents to our official email, and this is their email. Multiple submissions are not encouraged, so don't audition for the same thing with the same category or even with different categories. They don't want you doing that. So applicants who pass the online audition may be eligible to participate in offline audition, and they'll contact you with their email or phone number. So here is the application period, and let's go into the website that I copy and pasted earlier. So it just shows a Google Drive. I'm just going to be opening this, and this actually makes it very easier for you to fill it out just on your Google Docs. And so what they ask for is pretty simple. I kind of looked at it before. So it was just name, gender, date of birth, age, height, weight, and make sure to do this in centimeters and kilograms, and also school slash like year. So write down what school you're in and what year you are graduating high school. So for me, because I'm born in 2005, it would be 2023. And the category that you're doing, you know, singing, dancing, rapping, your current address, just where you live. Some people are confused about address. And then your phone number, your email, your social media. If you do not have a social media, just write NA. And also your talents. So I explain all of these in my other audition tutorials more in depth, but just to give a brief outline, is just like literally what you're good at, some activities and awards that you've gotten in the past because of your talents that are related to K-pop. So if you've got an award for singing, like anything significant, if it's just like a school award, that's not really too significant. Maybe you've participated in other contests and things like that, then you might want to add that in. And then your audition experience. So they want to know if you passed an audition before, maybe you're a trainee before. If you've just auditioned and that's that, you haven't heard back from any of those companies for like the second round, then don't include anything else because that's not really what they want to see. So it also says, furthermore, DR Music has the rights to show the audition video clips in future documentary series or movies. However, no personal information will be shared or shown. So they might put your video on like a documentary, but they won't share this kind of information to the public, obviously. So with this, they could potentially use it. So that's just kind of something you need to know. And actually, a lot of the companies have similar terms and conditions. People just don't really care to read them. And then your signature, you can just type in your name. And also how you can do this, because I know some people might be confused, you can go into file and then you can make a copy, and then it'll make a copy of this same thing. And then you can also fill in the form yourself, because right now it just is view only. They made it like that. So yeah. And there's also this thing, which we'll also read. So 1 minute long self introduction video. So just introduce yourself, basic information, maybe why you want to be a K-pop idol, and also include something that differentiates you from the typical person wanting to audition. So think about what that could be for you, like what your motivation is. Maybe you have a special talent, something like that. So 1 minute long vocal or rap video with preferred song, upper body shot. So they only want to see your upper body. You don't have to be standing up. You could be actually if you're just filming your upper body, but they also want to see your face is what they kind of mean with that. And then 1 minute long dance video, full body shot. So they want to see your entire body. This is the same for any audition you should do online. It should be 1 minute long for all of these. So say you're doing vocal, then it would be a total of 2 minutes, the video. If you're doing dance, also 2 minutes. And they also want to see two photos from you. So one profile photo, this is just like kind of like your face, maybe till your shoulders, and then one side profile photo. So this is just literally your side, and that's basically it. So how to apply, please fill out and send the application form and required contents to our official email at drentertainment19@naver.com. So you have to download the file again. So once you're done with filling it out, you can download it as a PDF, Microsoft Word. I recommend PDF because it's just like the most basic one. Multiple submissions are not encouraged. Again, documents submitted are not returned, so they won't return the document back to you and like the other stuff included in there, like the videos that you sent, the pictures that you sent, and all of these are kind of repeating. And also they uploaded an FAQ back on their Instagram. Hold up. Yeah, why did I open a new tab? Anyway, let's see. It is right here. So yeah, it's literally the exact same thing. I think that's basically it for this audition. It's fairly simple. All you have to do is email them with all of the things that they asked you and make sure that you actually add things that they asked you for. So don't be those people that are like, nah, I'm just gonna film a vocal video and that's that. I'm not even gonna add a picture or a introduction, because they want to see that for a reason. And like I said, there's no restrictions, because there's always gonna be that person that asks, hey, can this nationality audition? Yes, anyone can audition, any age, any gender, any nationality, any whatever, you know, like you get the point. And that is basically it. Ew, what was that?
So like I said before, make sure to check out my audition tutorials for more audition tutorials like this for more companies. And comment down this emoji if you made it till here. And if you're new here, make sure to subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Yeah, no bloopers today because I wasn't malfunctioning like a freaking robot. Anyway, bye!